I have to warn you, we're getting dangerously close to the end of the set. Ironically disappointed are. but you know, end of the set is the whole thing. End of the set, right? You've been to a concert before, I guess. I'll be like, good night, everybody, and I'll walk on stage, and then I'll stand right behind the door. I'll listen carefully, there's some clapping. Maybe there will be clapping, often there is. And I will wait an appropriate amount of time. A tasteful amount of time, so as not to seem, you know, too overexcited. Or show off, you know, I don't want to be that guy. And then I'll come out and do a couple more songs. That's time on us. This is a song about becoming a parent, which is something I did a little over 6 years ago for the first time. Thank you very much. It's pretty easy on my part. It's a difficult transition. Are there any parents in the audience tonight? It's a wonderful experience. It really is. It gets really fun at a certain stage, and then it just keeps getting more and more fun, and it's really awesome. But the beginning, it's a black hole. The first few weeks, it is a terrifying black hole, and you are sucked into it, and then you are stretched very thin. You're stretched into a very thin cord of insanity, and then you're just sort of, you sort of become nothing. And you're just this tiny speck, and the only thing you do is you keep that baby alive. You clean the poop off of it when it's time to clean the poop off of it, and you put food in its mouth when it's time to put food in its mouth. And the baby can't even really see you. Literally cannot see you with its eyes. So it's kind of a strength. It doesn't really give a lot back, if you know what I'm saying. It's like as if you were taking care of a slug.
Worst kind of cliche.
way.